Alright, recording started. Switch out to nukes. Why not? Oh wow, there's like... there's like 5 pieces of DLC I don't have. I have a lot of shit all of a sudden. Southern Grace. Oh, that's all the bad attitude stuff. Three Horns Valley. Butch- oh no, this is. Oh no, all of this is the campaign stuff. That's right, because I did do the campaign on here. All right, it's Hunter's Grotto. That's what it is. Took me a minute to remember it. They all blend together.
Danger! Excitement! Mustaches!
Mustaches!
Time for another episode of Vault Hunter Adventures featuring Sir Hammerlock. In this week's tale, our hard-boiled heroes travel to the savage continent of Agris. Their goal? To uncover the most exotic creatures Pandora has to offer and give them the old 1-2. But danger looms on the horizon for our swell swashbucklers. For while Handsome Jack may be gone, his legacy lives on.
Yay! That's what this needed. I needed people putting faces over their regular faces. Yay!
Chum, I've set up a base camp of sorts near your location. Come find me, would you?
There we go. Oh yeah, and isn't like the base camp like stupid far away? Uh-oh. I regret a lot of things! Oh right, no fall damage. For some reason. That move? No, it's just rendered in weird. That's moving though. Bunk. Missed. Didn't even get its attention. There we go. Hit it right in its. I don't know, Florgal Chamber? Whatever the fuck that is. Ugh. Well, thank God it stopped moving. Oh, super. Oh, there it is. Keep rolling! And we'll get there eventually. To a magical place full of... whatever the hell. A camp of natives. We need to be careful. You don't want to disrupt them. Like that. You don't want to do that. At least they died of one nuke. Unlike some everything else I know. Fan's been quiet. I think he's still distracted with more advertisements for frickin' light rail. Oh, Fan. Damn. Oh, still got him. Okay, that's, it's a little close, buddy. You need to stop that. Ugh. That's one of those moments you look at and just go, I don't want to know what that nightmarish horror would do if it got a hold of me. It could be good, it could be, no, it's not good. Whatever it does, it can't be good. Okay, how do I get over there? Do I have to go around? I have to go around. That's... Damn it, Hammerlock! Who does that? Meet me over here, and then... Motherfucker. You, on the other hand... Giant incendiary spore. Don't spores burn? You're weird. I'm gonna spray death at you. Until you die. It is slowly floating towards me, isn't it? Problem solved. Problem made worse. Did she really just go multi-kill? Oh my god. Come on. It's a stupid ledge. There you go. Oh my god. Reddish 0607 is joining my struggle suddenly. Reddish 0607 has abandoned my struggle. Rip. Can't wait, Hammerlock. That's gonna be some rootin' tootin' old jokes. Did I just see something? Alright, Hammerlock, what'd you bring? You need to get some meat on those bones. I mean, that's unsightly.
What ho, Vault Hunter. Welcome to Agris. The lodge is just off the path here. Stick close and we should arrive with no trouble.
Travel to the lodge! Oh, that's great. I'm glad Twitch alerts just reset. That's necessary. Oops! What the hell? How do you survive two? Two nukes you survived! Disappointed. I think that's my first death already. Nope, never mind. This warrior saved me.
Dragon Maid!
the robot's name Dave? I feel like he's dead. Sure.
Pardon, we came here to hunt. Afraid we've never heard of you before.
What? Really? Professor Nakayama? Hyperion Scourge? I poisoned Atlas's CEO.
Oh, that's nice. Good for you.
People are terrified of me. How do you not know? You guys are assholes.
But you can use this lodge as a base of operations for our hunting expeditions. I'll let you do the honors. Depress that switch and let there be light.
Alright then. First things first, any more boosters to collect? No, huh? That's annoying. Well, out of nukes already. Oh man, spooky jack-o'-lantern! I wasn't ready for spooky jack-o'-lanterns, man. Hey man, what's up? Not there? Awesome.
Guns! Glorious guns!
If by glorious you mean shit, then yes.
Such as these, and with my right hand being made of metal, I'm incapable of amusing myself in the way most other males would. Some ribald humor for you there. Positively ribald.
Yes, quite. I don't have a teacup, otherwise I'd drink that.
For all of the professor's intellect, he knew nothing.
Oh, wow. I don't have that many crystals. Wrath of the Seraphs. Ooh. Practical interfacer, because it enters your face, get it? It enters your face. Luke Hawkeye. What is it comparing damage to right now? Okay, what about compared to the thing? You are creepy as shit, Mr. Pink-Eyed Man. Actually, that fire rate's pretty high for a sniper rifle. 3.9? That's like punk, punk, punk. It's crazy. Come back later.
You will defeat the Seraphs. You must.
I've defeated the Seraphs before. Anyway, where am I going? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do! Hammerlock, what's
There's
up?
A catcher boat station where you can summon a dinghy. I shall have to repair it after I take a moment to laugh heartily at the amusing cadence of the word dinghy. Now that that's over with, please watch my back. Once I've repaired the station, you can summon a dinghy, travel deeper into the swamp, and start hunting some real game.
Is that a real word? I'm looking that up now. What was that? D-I-H-N-G-Y. Alright, dinghy is actually a boat word. What? What's... Alright, well. That's obnoxious as hell. Anyone else? Oh, there's some assholes over there. And missed. I need to wonder why the shots out of this little hand cannon look like frickin' artillery fire. That's just one of the questions I have, man. Dinghy. What is happening? Oh my God.
Now, let's go hunting. I've heard tell of an unusual creature out in Silas Grove. Head out there, find it, and do what you do best. By which I mean blast it to tiny bits, of course.
Okay, Death Trap, you are so not helpful. Oh my God. What is even happening? Thank you. So, corrosive, flamethrower, fanboat, or shock boat? Go shock. So they're just airboats. And when I just quickly went and googled up dinghy, I got like rowboats or rafts. Evil candy cane, that sounds interesting. It's just why? Oh my God, this is so painful. And by painful, I mean like, oh, this isn't good. This is just why. This is just made of why. At least they float. am I getting money? Oh. Okay, how do I get there? Okay, wait, hold up here. That's obnoxious. Blackhammer has joined my struggle. I wonder if he's going to stick around. Probably not. Oh, he actually did. Okay, so how do I get to this thing? Now I don't know. Oh my god. Yep, and it looks like I've gotta go through this area. Rip. Oh, and Blackhammer's like 4 levels higher than I am. So hopefully that won't be a problem. I doubt it, though. Oh, my name's covering up, fuck. Where the hell can I put myself? I guess, like, fucking over here. Running out of places to shove myself. It's becoming really annoying. Hey, look, it's Skaggs! Skaggs are freaky around here. I don't want to shut up. You can't make me shut up. Oh, hey, Blackhammer kindly caught up. What do we got left? Nothing? Awesome. Oh, these suckers. That it? Anyway. I only got one nuke, too. Disappointing. And there's moraine on the way. Or snow. Most likely snow. Oh my god, Death Trap, get out of the way. Savage Hunter.
I'm the strongest girl alive.
And also the one without ammo. That's gonna be a problem. You a problem. Anyway. Oh, we're supposed to head that way. Well, I'm glad I just killed off that entire area for no reason. Oops. Oh, travel commencing. We're moving. Whoops. Our target somewhere this way. With no bullets. Oh, I have bullets. Right, I knew we had boats. I was testing you. Alright, so scallions are scorpions with webs. Good to know. I thought they were gonna be something to worry about. I don't know how it showed up on the stream, but I'm having a hard time seeing these guys. I'm not getting lost.
Please stop.
No. Can I be spray and praying any harder than this? What in the fuck was that?
Calm down.
just gonna do your hunting thing? Aren't you even curious as to why I can order these savages around?
We shall deal with you in good time, sir. I promised my companion a pleasurable weekend of hunting, and a gentleman always keeps his word.
What? Come on! You guys fight me already?
Vault Hunter, it appears we shan't get a moment's peace as long as this Nakayama fellow keeps hassling us to go fight him. I've heard some bizarre radio chatter coming from the other side of Silas Grove. I'm afraid you'll have to head there, stop whatever horrible plans Nakayama has conceived, and save the world. Again.
Great! Yeah, good! That's what I wanted. You won't regret it.
I won't regret it. I won't. Actually, I should put this here. Where's chat? Chat's right there. We'll put chat there. Yep, that's fine. Oh shit! Whoops! I gotta climb up there, don't I? Ah, that guy. That guy's dying. Oh, pfft. Oh, shit, I died once. Time to leave. Bye! What a shithead. Nothing good. And Black Hammer left, I don't care. Why would you want to clone Handsome Jack? He's just a guy.
I'm getting a god complex and I like it.
I mean, seriously, the only thing that's good, that's interesting about Handsome Jack is the fact that he's a witty asshole. But if you're just talking about ultimate power and take over the world, could you not think of a more boring person on the face of the earth than Handsome Jack to clone? I mean, the only part about him that matters is his personality. There's just so much bullshit up here. How many natives are there? Are you done down here? Jesus Christ, took you long enough.
What the devil is that chanting all about? Steady on, Vault Hunter. These savages are worshipping something that means two things. It'll be Hyperion, and it'll be deadly.
God damn it.
You've made it. What the devil are they worshipping? A deadly creature, some Hyperion murder bot?
In before an extreme disappointment. Of course it is.
Oh,
not the guy.
Hell.
Not the guy you were hoping for.
Who told you I was vacationing out here? I stowed myself on the HSS Terminus to get away from danger. Look, I know I'm your best friend, but sometimes I just need to sit back, relax, and get worshipped by a bunch of dudes who look kind of like that douchebag you killed.
What's it say? Claptrap, what are you doing? Shut up!
What? I'm just saying that if you could measure a human being in douchelosities, Hans and Jack would be off the scale.
He said bad thing. Get him!
Help!
How do they know what douchebag means?
You saved me! You hear that, you stupid Jack lovers?
The blasphemous screamy screams are coming from over there!
Oh, clearly you did hear that. Whoops.
God damn it. God damn it. Well, anarchy is starting to get high enough that the nuke's not doing anything. I can remember when they spoke English. It's a damn shame they actually turned out to be worshipping Claptrap. Would have been so much better if they weren't. That way I could claim they were worshipping Donald Trump. Although, unintelligent speech, the need to kill you, and everyone around you, and the seemingly endless numbers, it could be the entire Trump campaign. Do you mind I'm pondering? Assholes. No respect at all. Oh my god, stop. Just stop. You would think, after watching all of their friends explode, they would just stop!
By my command!
Don't you idiots get demoralized?
quick about it.
Yeah, really. Do I have to? I'd really rather just kill everyone. So much easier. Even though I was getting really bored of how many showed up just a minute ago. You found and saved Claptrap. What have you done?
Those savages briefly distracted me from the crushing loneliness of my existence. Before you ganked them, the savages let me in on the professor's plan. He's got a temporary lab set up in Arterton Station that he's using to create iridium-engineered Jack clones. You gotta destroy samples of Jack's DNA and shut down that lab.
Can I just destroy the lab? I mean, would it really be all that bad if we just destroyed it? Okay, then. I thought for a moment that guy had a tattoo of a brain on his skull. No! Never mind. Soft landing. Smoking.
Great! You've made it to Nakayama's lab!
Welcome back, fan! Destroy DNA! Destroy backup DNA! Destroy emergency backup DNA! Can't I just destroy the lab? I mean, it shouldn't be that hard. I've got a nuke left. Mac and chicken. Oh, well, you saw what I had earlier. It was just fucking shepherd's pie made out of instant mashed potatoes and leftover hamburger helper.
Oh.
I don't like these sounds. These sounds sound terrible. Stop that. This has been stupid. I don't know where you've been all game, but this has been stupid. This was stupid the first time I did it. There's never been a moment where this hasn't been stupid, and I love it. Yeah, that's more complicated than what I made. And mine was literally just... I took, like, a small, banana bread tin. Filled it half full with leftover hamburger helper. And then put mashed potatoes on top of that and then baked it for a half hour. And that's like three servings worth I made.
I am the god of damage.
I'll probably have that again for dinner and then have the rest of that for dinner tomorrow. And that's pretty much what I do. I just make a hearty meal for less than $10 and then let that be my new meals for like the next 3 days. And then improvise with it later. What the fuck are you? Well, you're dead now, whatever the hell that was. He shot, like, blood at me. What the fuck was that? Stop that. I'm trying to think.
You don't even remember what accuracy means!
Yeah, see, exactly. Made leftovers, have it for lunch and dinner, etc., etc. Anyway, we'll just quickly solve this. I'm trying to remember what's after this part. Stop that. Stop existing. We're almost already at 400 stacks. Will you shut up? I'm trying to listen.
Claptrap already told us you're planning to clone Handsome Jack. Son of a bitch.
It's still a boring plan, though.
I am like negative accuracy right now.
Part of me just wants to let him do it. Watch him find out. It's like, oh, I just created an asshole with like no skills. That wizard who just glowed there has more skill than Handsome Jack.
Fun!
Handsome Jack has fewer superpowers than fucking Batman. I hate to break it to you. There's something still alive. Man, I need to find whatever grocery store you're going to, fan. Oh, there he is. Oh, damn, I missed. I guess minus 700% accuracy would do that. Wow. You know what? Just... fuck you. fuck you. Stop summoning the Negaverse at me. Asshole. It. You're being silly. Mislabeled or it expires soon? That's fine. Well, I mean, angel food cake doesn't... I don't know why the angel food cake... Because angel food cake lasts an absurdly long time. Oh god. It's all this minus accuracy. Just... Okay, good. We're in the clear.
I am the god of damage!
This is starting to get to the point where... Why is this area blacked out on my map? That's obnoxious. Alright, well, I already destroyed the emergency backup sample. The morgue. Why does this morgue have a flint? No, fuck it. Because some batter got into the packaging and there was hard and dry food cake on. So it was starting to get stale. I don't know. That, whatever. It's their choice. This is the same place, isn't it? Yep. God damn it. I'm doing a good job of getting lost in here. No! Nobody likes any of you. Oh, the law has joined my struggle. I don't know if he knows Judge Dredd. Stop that.
I have like negative accuracy right now.
You do have negative accuracy right now. Minus 600% accuracy. Ow. Stop that. What? Is that the Tasmanian devil up there? All right. The law has just left. Anarchy reigns supreme. Alright, where is it? Can you link me some light rail? You can! That doesn't guarantee I'm gonna watch them. Because I think I would rather watch, like, how semi-trucks are made.
not ruining my plan to clone Handsome Jack? Just think of all the upsides. Firstly, you'd, Yeah, I got nothing.
Think of the upsides. I can kill him again. They're like 30 seconds long. I would think I can spend 30 seconds of my life better. Like, taking a nap. Besides, I get to listen to all of the local claptrap talk about how amazing our streetcar is going to be once it's constructed. And all of the amazing things I couldn't do before that I'll be able to do once it's constructed. Like, yeah. Like I said, you're more than welcome to link them. I probably won't stop that. Stop. Stop, all of you. You're all worthless. Get out of here. What did I tell you? Get the fuck out of here. You shitheads. Anyway, you can link them all you want. It's not no guarantee I'm gonna watch them. Oh my god. Just stop. Just fucking stop. There is no such thing as too many. I wish I could break the limit of 400, to be quite honest. Aww, look at that. Who has a little crush? Aww. You fucking worthless piece of shit.
Samples have been destroyed. Now you've just got to shut down the lab's power grid by flipping a teeny little switch. It won't be hard, so long as you didn't lose any fingers during today's festivities, you'll be well equipped for the task at hand. Fine, whatever. Last time I tried to make a flip the switch objective entertaining.
Oh, claptrap, claptrap, claptrap. So where the fuck's this? It would be way the fuck over there, wouldn't it? Gonna watch it again. Fan, you might have an unhealthy obsession. Okay, let's see what this is.
Welcome aboard. Next station, arena.
Oh my god.
Ballpark.
I am already bored. Oh shit, I'm under attack!
Everything falls into place August 7th.
Everything falls into place as we put this train that is basically just a bus that that can ignore the roads. Which yeah, has its uses, but I don't know. The thing is that I could not generate any sort of hype for a light rail system. I really couldn't. Like, if fucking Milwaukee came to me and just, like, I don't know why they'd do that, but come to me and say, like, we need you to hype up this train. I couldn't do it. It's just... And yeah, I get that some places it's much more useful. But... God. It just annoys me that we're doing it here. When, like, half of our buses run around empty. You couldn't come up with a much more worthy... I was talking! Assholes! So inconsiderate. Nachos. Guys, look at look a train hype. I would laugh so hard if within the first week some vandals spray paint hype on the streetcar. That'd be great. Oh, you live in Milwaukee? I don't actually live in Milwaukee. I know the current... I know the streetcar is supposed to go near the current, basketball stadium. I don't know if it's gonna go near the new one. Oh my god, that'd be so funny. If it meant this frickin' streetcar literally goes by nothing. That's the best you got? Come on. What, is it immune? Or did I just miss it?
The metal bits, blow off the metal bits.
I am the god of damage!
Where the hell is it?
God, help you all!
Oh! Found it! Took me a minute, but definitely found it.
I am the god of damage!
Why'd I just try that? I can't hit it. See? That is more terrifying than a Handsome Jack clone.
Well done, Vault Hunter. Come on back to me and we'll see about taking down Nakayama himself.
If the streetcar just takes you to another streetcar.
Honestly scared out of my mind right now, but you still haven't totally stopped me. I've got a backup lab on my ship, complete with one last sample of Jack's DNA and the most dangerous genetic monstrosity Pandora's ever seen. The only way to truly stop me is to come to my ship and kill me. Wait, why did I tell you that? What a rubbish evil genius you are. Good God, man, show some backbone. Throw some sarcastic taunts at us or something. What? No! The Vault Hunter just killed a bunch of my guys and now they're gonna ruin my planet! I'm scared out of my mind!
Or a car dealership. Oh my God. That would be great. The streetcar just goes to a used car lot. Thing is, the streetcar couldn't take you to another streetcar because we don't have any streetcars right now. Not bad. Wait, do these resist explosions? Nope. You do, though. Yeah, you're resisting explosions a lot. Oh well, you're dead now. Everything falls into place. No. I don't think this will. I'm like 90% certain that it won't. Oh man, can I just drive this to his ship? No, oh, the door's locked. That'd be great, just slowly driving a dump truck, just firing, frickin' that now. That ad was from 5 years ago. Years ago, now that they have those lines now. Well, yeah, that's fine. But again, it's nothing like the situation in Milwaukee, where we literally do not need any more public transportation. There's literally one bus line that travels up and down a major highway here, a Highway 100. And it has stops, like, every two blocks. And half the buses that travel up and down that road have no one on them. Like, at all. It just makes no sense to just make a streetcar. Oh, enough about ranting about that. I need to go kill someone. Next thing you know, they add a commuter train. Except we don't need a commuter train either! It's just silly. Oh well. I got a villain to go kill.
Now to shut that idiotic professor up for good.
What time's right now? 4 o'clock?
As the good professor so moronically told us, he's still in possession of a secondary genetic modification lab in the confines of his crashed ship, the HSS Terminus. Being the badass you are, I'm certain you'll have no trouble heading to his ship and shooting the living daylights out.
They did try to add a commuter train that went from Milwaukee to Madison. And it ended up just getting shot down on the grounds that the only person that wanted it was former Senator Jim Doyle and his lackeys, and that's it. Fucking nobody else wanted it. Oh my god, that's amazing.
The Seraphs are waiting. For all of the professor's intellect, he knew nothing.
Because it enters face. So it enters your face, get it? It enters your face. I want to try this one.
I will be here, waiting.
Oh my god. What? What nonsense is that? That's crazy. Yeah. The best part is there already are several buses that go to Madison. There's even the Badger bus, which goes from the main UW-Milwaukee campus to the UW-Madison campus. This gun is hilarious. I'm gonna keep this around. What does the other one do?
We meet again, Vault Hunter.
This interfacer. The interfacer sounds hilarious. And it's probably just gonna be garbage, but still. What? Oh god, that's weird as shit! I mean, I'm probably still gonna use the conference call, but still, what? Well, good for the commuter train, as long as people want it. See, that's the thing. If there's, like, a huge demand to go there, then I'm fine with the train. It's just when there's not even enough demand to fill a bus. Is it necessary? Especially when 9 times out of 10 they set up these trains to go about as fast as you can on the highway. Oh, it is just a flamethrower. That's crap. Come on, time to die. That's crap. I'm gonna die. Who woke up one morning and is just like, you know what? Shitty flamethrower on a boat. If they tear down my house, well, first off, sorry, did not mean to hit the pop filter there. If they tear down my house to make it, I wonder. What? Why? Because, I mean... I'm, like, so in the middle of residential area. Like, tearing down where I currently rent to fucking build a train. God, like 500 people would lose their homes, and another 1,000 people would just would have their property values go to shit. And I don't even know why you'd want it.
Quick suggestion. Just stop chasing me. I've already found my secret weapon, and I'm activating it now, so, you know, you're already too late. No need to head to the terminus and kill me.
No reason whatsoever. Oh, man. But no, like, the whole eminent domain thing, having to tear down other people's houses to do projects like that, that's one of the reasons why I do like the referendum system we have in place now, even though they actively did everything to avoid it. in the case of the streetcar. I don't think there is a Madison streetcar. Actually, it wouldn't even surprise me if fucking Madison... Yeah. The shotgun is weird as shit. Just creates like a tornado in front of me. I don't know anymore. I really don't. You meant Milwaukee. There, I kind of figured. Let's
find the professor and wipe him out before he unleashes his secret weapon. Quite ironic, in a sense. You came here to hunt creatures, and now you're tracking the most dangerous game of all.
Man, it's the most dangerous game, minion. Just FYI.
Yes, thank you for bringing me back to an English lesson. About the short novel of the most dangerous game. Did that hit anything? No. This is, like, only good at, like, this range. Stop. I don't know. I don't know how this is possible.
Alan, write some dialogue here.
I do remember that it was like the local news or someone. Or something like that. Might have been the paper that went and interviewed some people downtown, and it's just like, what benefits could you find the streetcar for? And it was like someone mentioned, like, I could go to lunch. And it was just like, come on, really? Half the downtown is fucking restaurants. Where could you possibly go to lunch for? No, that you can't. It just is so stupid. It's just, God, I'm trying to remember all the ones. They were all just really mind-blowingly dumb reasons. Like, they Yeah, it's about 60... I want to say it was more... No, 60 million sounds about right. It was actually... The total cost was 50... Was 110 million. But, there's like a 50 million federal grant or something like that to make, quote, alternative transportation. That's where the whole thing started. But we ended up having to come up with 60 million additional dollars for... just to make this happen and have it do nothing. I can commit suicide. Where did that come from? why did I try to do that close? That was really dumb. Come over here, you need to die. Like, right now. Thank you. Did that kill anything? No? Awesome. God, this chain gun is hilarious! Yeah, it pretty much. Okay, this gun was really funny, but it's being more and more useless. Ow. Okay, it's time to get the conference call back. This is getting out of hand. It's all fun and games until you're actually at risk of losing. It actually has 40% restaurants. I was joking when I said half of downtown is restaurants. That wasn't too far off. I thought I was, like, overly exaggerating. I thought it was actually closer to, like, 25%. Oh, that's your downtown. Whoops. I don't know, if you count food trucks as restaurants, we're probably close to 50%, actually. Food trucks have been hot recently. You're exaggerating restaurants. I don't know, man. Because, like, there's all sorts of new apartments that are going in downtown in our neck of the woods. And, like, all they've been doing is just, like, opening up new retail spaces at like, the ground level of each of these apartment complexes. And almost all of them are being converted into restaurants. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, that probably just woke up everyone. I couldn't get to the mic mute button fast enough. Wow, I actually missed it. They want to make a streetcar in addition to the light rail system that's already in place. That's dumb. Like, streetcars in general, to me, just because the more and more I think about it, the less and less it makes sense. Because, what's the point? It takes up street space. It goes about, it goes what, 20, 30 miles an hour? And in the end, you could accomplish the same thing on the cheap with just yet another bus. If it makes you feel better, you could dress the bus up like a streetcar. Ooh, or get an electric bus. I need to stop hitting that. I think I went off course. Where the hell am I? Yeah, I fucked up. Damn it, all you just die. I need to head back. Oh, well, that's better than what they're planning here, that's for certain. I mean, I need to focus on this before I, like, get myself even more lost. Beat Weeks. I mean, I kind of figured you meant between. You also must be on the strangest tablet for it to auto-correct to that. Will you stop existing? Please. Nobody likes you.
God help you all if I actually hit something!
No remorse has joined my struggle! Aw, oh, man. Now we're set. You're on an iPhone 6, that explains everything. Wait a minute. This is the town, this is the village I decimated earlier, isn't it? God damn it. I could not have gone any further off course. Fuck. Are they dead yet? Are they dead yet? God damn it. I think we use real guns. Where's the elites? Chupacabra witch doctor? What is this? Anyway. Oh, they have Handsome Jack's face. That's weird. Oh man, that guy! That guy had a bad time. Oh, what did I say about trying? And you no remorse. My god. Can you try and hold your own for a little bit? Jesus Christ. It's like I'm carrying the guy. And he's another legendary necromancer. She just have everything autocorrect to respiratory arrest. I don't know if I want to know. What the f- This is the wrong path. I keep going the wrong way! Son of a bitch. Am I? Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Has a Japan town? No, I don't think I did. Oh my god. Oh, you. You're being obnoxious. You dead yet? Thank you. I mean, I guess, what is it, New York has Chinatown? Because it makes sense that somewhere else there'd be a Japan town and a Korea town and a whatever. It's like five times smaller than Chinatown, though. Yeah. Berlin has a Jew town. That's racist. Just everything die, please. Stop. Stop. I can't even tell what is happening on the screen right now. There is just bullshit everywhere. I can't comprehend this. Yeah, so I lost all the frame rate as the computer tried to handle that, because the, all 8 cores capped out. So, rip. China has a human rights town. Now you're fucking with me. Welcome to human rights town. This is the one place where you're allowed to exist. Alright, down there is where the seraph creature is. And it's impossible. I've already tried. Like, the only time I've killed that particular Seraph's creature is by loading up the game in normal mode, where it could only be level 36, and then just one-shot it. Because I out-leveled it by 20 levels. It's complete horseshit. Oh my god, this leads to nothing again! We have a Greek town. We have a Greek fest. I wonder when that's happening. I could go for some of that delicious Greek chicken. That's good shit. shit. I can't remember what I'm supposed to... Thank God he did it, because... There's no way I'd get that. Shit. Okay, we're good. It's good. I don't know if I'd call it the best. I've had good shit. I'm just living on stupid tight budgets right now, so... Can't exactly make the best. Like, one day I'll get creative and figure out how to make a cheap steak au poivre, but that requires getting steak. Ow. Ow. Shout out to No Remorse for not- thank you, never mind. Ramen noodles plus ramen flavor packet equals best. I've gone a few steps higher than that. Where, where I've taken, ramen and turned it into, like, budget lo mein. Frying the brick of noodles just a little bit before boiling them to just get that... lo mein type texture. And then save the flavor pack for later. And actually season the lo mein with different seasonings. And whatnot. I'm having a hard time thinking right now. Because all this is doing right now is just making me really hungry. One, three, four, huh? Three. This is the worst code system ever. You just didn't suck. Try not sucking. There's a thought. Want to give it a shot? Give it a little shot. Just not suck. Oh, how am I doing on ammo? Ooh, I should restock on, like, shotgun cartridges. And then sell some bullshit. That's bullshit, that's bullshit. That's bullshit, 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 that's bullshit. Ooh. Nasty surprise. Homing bonus package. Ooh. B. Alright, yeah. There we go. And then I'll... The lead storm's funny, but... I did not realize how stupid this thing was named. I have the bullets go faster-ified Slega. Yeah, fucking Mayor Barrett. I can't believe they elected him again. Alright, here we go. Well, that's a nightmare. Ow! Oh, I'm gonna die. Please save me. Oh, thank God. I really don't want to lose all my anarchy right now.
I am the infinite!
Oh my God, come on. Please. Oh God, please. This is getting painful. I mean, it's all up to No Remorse to actually land some blows. Oh, wow. How do we get that low all of how do we get him down 25% all of a sudden? I blinked and missed it. That's it, out of grenades. Got a grenade. That was super. Ugh. Boom. No, that one's outdated. They ended up going with a different plan that costed more. Come on, buddy. You take some hits, like, right there. Alright. Now for the little Nakayama shithead himself. Here we go. Oh god, what's that in his skin?
I'm totally terrified right now. But I think I still got a chance to stop you, Vault Hunter. You may be a walking apocalypse, but I've got my brains, and my guns, and this ship. I may just have a chance to get out.
From the terminus. Alright, well, that was fun. And this guy's probably gonna get, like, almost all of it, because I just don't care. Unless there's a higher level of anything I got, because I really love these weapons. Oh, that was just the end credits, which somehow just got skipped. Wow, that's shit. Okay, moving on. Also shit. Also crap. Ooh. Oh. It's nothing. Nothing. Yeah, this guy probably didn't get much either. Because most of this wasn't even really that good. That purple pistol might be good. Unless you're into actual repeaters. Oh, here we go. Here's one I missed. Ugh. Jesus Christ. It's just an ammo waster. In high damage, but... ugh. Not worth it. Well, some of these artifacts might be good, but that's about it. this is gross. Remember the first time I did this, there was, like, some actually good stuff. Disappointing. Pretty sure I hit everything. Never been so disappointed in a loot explosion. Actually, no, the loot explosion from the last one was really bad because there wasn't even a purple. Here, there's at least some purples.
Anybody need some healing?
Oh, well. That's going to be it for me here. Unless there's something I'm missing. No, that's going to be it. So, that is it for the big game hunt where there was no hunting going on. Except for the hunting of man. Anyway, not many DLCs left, but we'll see what happens next.